most people ignore. And I'm alright with the movies that make jokes about senseless cruelty, that's for sure.